Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling Clementine. I'm building this little old birdhouse for my little old feathered friends. Oh, my darling, oh, my darling, oh, my darling Clementine. Hey, Iggy.
Yeah, Ziggy?
Is he through yet?
Just about. Come on, Ziggy. We gotta work fast. Old handyman Huck is hanging out the vacancy sign.
Now, ain't that cute? The little old birdies is in there already. It's them pesky bird brain crows.
What a messy mess.
Grab a broom and clean up the joint, Iggy. All right, you corny crows. Open up. Come on. Open the door.
Hey, Ziggy. Somebody's at the door.
Tell them we don't want none.
Sorry, but we don't allow no peddlers. So beat it, Bob.
Listen here, you. I built this here house for the birds.
For birds?
Ain't we birds, Ziggy?
What else?
You sure we is birds?
Well, sure I'm sure. You can ask Mom.
We just voted 2-0 that we is bird-type birds.
I mean the cheap type of birds. Now, brother, we is the cheapest. All right, you wise guys. I'm giving you 10 seconds to get out. Sir, you is forcing us to defend our home. You just gotta admire him, fella Spunk. Okay, I'm counting 10. 1, 2, 3. Ready for the ladder gag, Iggy?
Lead the way, Ziggy.
4, 5.
Ready, Zig?
All set, Ig. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can count right fast if I have to. But when I say out, I mean O-W-T out.
Here he comes. Get the oil can, Ziggy.
Coming up, Iggy.